are hitting the bay with San Francisco's latest thrilling experience, Bay Voyager. And here with the scoop is the owner, Charles Jennings. Charles, you guys have an awesome experience. Tell me more about it.
Well, we're a 28-foot rib vessel. We go all over San Francisco Bay. We go about 25 miles the whole two-hour trip, which is our most basic trip. And we see more of the bay than many other tour boat companies, but we get really up close to everything too, which is cool.
Oh, look at that.
We can go up to 37 miles per hour, depending how many passengers we have, but our typical cruising speed is around 30, 32 miles an hour. We come here to Jack London Square, and we depart from here going down the Oakland Estuary, looking at all the ships that are coming in and out of the port, unloading and loading cargo. We head over to the San Francisco waterfront underneath the Bay Bridge, Pier 39, Deer Valley Square, Hyde Street Pier, Christie Field, and all that time you're gonna be seeing people and the piers. We're gonna go underneath the Golden Gate. We'll go out quite a way so you can actually turn around and look and see the bridge. We go around Alcatraz, which is really creepy. And then we're gonna head over back to the waterfront, underneath the Bay Bridge, over by Treasure Island and Yerba Buena Island, see a colony of harbor seals, and then back down the Oakland Alameda Estuary, right here to Jack London Square. I've been in the maritime industry my whole life, my father, my grandfather, and I just thought, what can I do that I enjoy that is not being done yet? And this is it.